Soon after the COVID-19 pandemic was declared, the World Health Organization signaled that artificial intelligence, AI, could be an important technology to manage the crisis caused by the virus. AI, a core technology of the fourth industrial revolution, is an important non-medical intervention to overcome the current global health crisis, to build next-generation epidemic preparedness, and to move towards a resilient recovery.